Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was April 1st, 1946. A miners' strike idles more than 400,000 workers. President Truman seizes control of the mines and sends the workers back to work. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.